Somebody's at the gate.
Let's go. Open up.
It's a drifter. Let him in.
Can I help you?
You got a problem.
Oh, hey.
Hey.
Whatever you need, I got it. Okay. Yeah, good. Yep, that's nice. Okay. Right. See ya.
Need something? Hey. Hey, I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend, right? Man, that's pretty messed up what happened to him. Yeah, it is. See ya.
What the hell do you want?
I'm just taking a look.
I don't even know where to start with this thing.
All right, I got you. Bike's looking pretty busted. Sure, all right. Never buys anything worth shit.
Came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in
here,
Deacon.
Come on. Hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On?
How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addie. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good.
Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
The anti-
They're not enough.
Never enough.
Wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
There's... You know what? There's something I can do about this.
Stop.
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes. But you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Daddy.
Go.
I can...
Look. There is nothing else you can do.
Get it.
Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
So, he gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo, he'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I wanna show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me, you're gonna wanna see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland, only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
A few weeks back,
yeah.
We were riding west along the Belknap Road.
Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe
ass.
Even some of those whatever the fucks.
Up, like
antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like
those
that. Just rippers. Like that.
A cult
where?
An iron
hey, keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk inside.
Warship freaks.
So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
'Cause the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what's... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-alikes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes...
No, I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Better than standing around this shithole.
What was I doing when the world got sick?
That's all I got.
What is this shit anyway?
Yeah? Screw you.
Hello.
Hey, Blair. How's life?
We offer a 30-day money-back guarantee, so as long as you never bring it back. That should work. All right. See you later.
Hey, man.
Having a look. That okay?
My husband used to collect tools the way I collected shoes. Wish we had some of those now.
Yeah, that'll last you. Your bike's looking good now. I'll be here if you need me. All right.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Ironfield. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I don't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Sure. So jump now.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother?
Let me hear, Schizo.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you, bro. That business we discussed? Let's just say, you should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the Rippers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, what do your drifters like to call it? Ride the open road? Now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, let's get some, like always. I got you. St. John out. One of the camps can use this. Raider patrol, damn it! Okay, here we go.
There we go.
Marauders, cool. Yeah, wait for me, huh?
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe that should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it. Deacon out.
Could make something out of this.
Someone's here.
Come on! You must stay on the path!
Breathe!
Lost, come on!
You will be free!
It's not going through!
There we go.
I never knew that. Hmm.
almost got it.
Finally. Jesus.
Son of a bitch.
I got a use for you.
Antibiotics. You gotta find me some antibiotics. Basil fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
Deacon St. John, you there? Deke, this is Ricky. Over.
Damn it, I can't let her know I'm out here. Hey, Ricky, this is Deke. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Deke, where are you? I need to get...
Ah, sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now.
Wait! That's Deacon. Behind him! You! Right up the road and make sure they don't come back. Now!
Find it.
What was left of it, yeah.
What was left of it?
Hey, I heard gunshots. What's going on?
We had a run-in with a few rippers, but I handled it.
You handled it. What was it? Wow. I should have known.
You should have known what? Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Dick? Addy told me to come and get you.
Why? What? Hold on for a second. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addy told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Deke. Iron Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it with the Rippers.
Oh, bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there. Half that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great. So now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about it?
A drifter up at Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Well, Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him. So let me ask you something. How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone, starving out in the shit that maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they stop running from men like you, you ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just the same. Earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addie, what's going on?
Boozer?
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing? Listen, what are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
You what?
No! Don't you you take
Deacon.
It!
No, you're not gonna do this to him.
Deacon, listen to me. The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is gonna save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Okay. Addie, we're losing him.
Stay away!
Deacon.
All right.
Come on.
Hey, pal. Alright, hey, I just need you to stay
hold
with
him.
Me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deke.
Okay. Hold him down right there.
Okay.
Oh, my goodness. We're losing.
No. He's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the ball.
No. Boozer, come on, man. Come on.
Oh, there!
You're okay, pal. Where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him like this. Stop panicking.
I'm trying!
Hey. You did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer. Or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
And you.
Hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think he will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's gonna save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
I gotta go help Addie.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here! I heard what you did.
I wasn't about to let him die.
Mike,
let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit. Boozer gonna live?
I don't know.
But the Ripper saw you. Followed you back. When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself!
You are writing checks with other men's blood! I hope you're good with that.
You did what had to be done. Mike! Wait up!
Brought fresh meat in. Can you believe it?
God, this feels... I got it. Give me a second.
Looking to buy, Hope. Here for your bike?
Just looking around.
Need some gas, Deke? Looks like you could use it. Never go wrong with a tuna. Hey, you still there, buddy? I'll be here if you need me. All right.
Let's go, open up.
It's one of the drifters, let him in. Can I
what
help
you,
Hey.
You got something to say about it?
Hey, nice.
That's it for now.
See you, man.
See you later. That's all I got today.
Hey, man. Good to see ya.
Hey, how's the camper's life?
Hey, been seeing you around more.
Manny.
We can fill your bike up if you need it. This should last you for a while. Oh yeah, that's a good piece. Good choice, man. Good choice. Cool. Need anything else? Back to work.
Hey, wait a sec. I'll get it.
Should look for fuel.
Here we go. That's it.
Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah. Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop and... Got it.
That's it.
So, what were you saying?
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop. We've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Deacon up.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Boozer.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Look, Addie wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that Liston knife, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve him up.
Anyway, we hope he makes it. He's my friend too, you know?
Hey, listen, thanks for bringing us in, Ricky. I gotta go. Deacon out.